If I take the laptop today, I can just look up the name of who owns it and in the vicinity of the age, so we're not finding somebody that
doesn't need it.
Yeah, that doesn't need it. We don't know their story. Even if they are young, they could need it.
Well, you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
This is a rental. Looks like they started it but couldn't finish it because there's a push mower over there in their driveway. Don't know if anybody's home though.
Hi. Are you the owner?
No.
You rent?
Yes. I mean, my mom does.
We were wondering if we could mow it for you.
You have to talk to my mom about that when she gets back. You have to talk to my mom when she gets back.
Okay, yeah, because once a week we go out and we do lawns for free. And so that's why we were asking about this. We've seen that it was started, didn't know if it was because it was too hot, or if it was too high, or what the situation was. Do you think that she would mind if we did that for free?
I just want to make sure, so I don't get in trouble. Hey, these people are offering to finish up the yard for free, I think. Is that what's going on? They want to do it for free, but they filmed doing it.
Hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
Is this your son?
Yeah.
Oh, did he tell you that we were going to do the
yard? Yeah, he called me. I was just like, oh my goodness, because I have no idea how I was going to get the rest of this finished. I work 5 days a week.
Up high, we can subscribe.
Up high,
we can subscribe. Yeah, we have a channel.
She's thinking you guys are YouTubers.
We are.
Yeah.
Yeah, we go out once a week and we do free lawn mowing.
It actually really helps me, you know. It's been a while since I've actually gotten it done, you know.
Yeah.
I'm actually a nurse, and so I work nights. So it's really hard for him to get out here and cut the lawn because I'm like, dude, I work 12-hour shifts. Like, I don't need to be out here in the middle of the evening and stuff. You know? So, I mean, like, my lawnmower broke on me, and it's just been hard getting it done. And, you know, single mom with 3 kids, so.
What hospital are you working at?
Ocala. I'm from ICU.
What's this?
A kitten.
It's a sun chip.
A sun chip. Thank you. Am I to eat this?
Yes. I mean, that's amazing you guys do that though. So, I mean, I'm sure there's plenty of people that...
We got some water bottles.
I've been blessed by you guys. I can't tell you how blessed I feel from this. So.
Thank you.
appears to be an egg back here. I don't know what kind. There's an egg in here. I don't know if it's a snake egg. Kind of big. Looks like a regular chicken egg, but I don't know.
So it's 5:05. Says it's 89 degrees, feels like 97, 100% chance of rain at 6 o'clock, and we're here. We're about done with the property. Are you happy?
That we're almost done, yeah.
Yeah, and then we'll be off for a couple of days before we have to go back to our regularly scheduled programming. Mowing lawns. We were out for 2 hours today, 2 hours driving around, burning gas, and I think that we landed on a good situation here. And I'm thankful and glad that we were able to help this lady out. She's a single mom with several kids, working at the hospital in the ICU, so I'm glad that we could help her out.
It's 6:26. We're gonna go ahead and wrap up this property. This property was a quarter of an acre. It seemed like it was a lot more than that with the overgrowth that was here. Even though they had already started working on the property with their mower broke down, we met with a lady. She works in the ICU, and I'm really thankful and glad that we were able to find this property after searching around for 2 hours driving across North Marion County. But we got here once we started. It looked like it was going to rain. I believe it said that around 6 o'clock that it would be 100% chance of rain. Maybe that was somewhere in Ocala, but definitely not in this spot because it's not raining. It's just overcast right now. But we're done, and I'm glad that we're done. I'm tired. We're gonna go home, get some showers, and relax. We'll see you next time, guys.
Broken bones, broken heart, where can I be mended? A little lonely, much afraid, where am I befriended? Body's tired, feeling faint, where can I lay myself down? Eyes are red, buzzing head, someone stop this sound.
YouTubers, actually. That's one of my most wanted to be my wishes, so. Yeah, technically.